So let's eat, friends. So ito pala yung mga niluto ko na pagkain for today's lunch. Kasi magla-lunch na to, eh. Breakfast lunch na. Grilled na fish. Ayan. And then I put flaxseed powder. The flaxseed powder is, if you don't like eggs into the bake or if you allergic to egg, you should put the flaxseed to fluffy the bread, baked bread, like that. So, ayun. Ano siya? Parang kung ayaw maglagay ng egg, because not all the people talaga na allergic sa itlog, pero yung mga tao na allergic sa itlog, nagkaka-rashes nila, ganyan. Ang nilalagay nila sa binibake nila or sa mga food without eggs talaga. It's the same with peanut butter. Some of the people allergic to peanut butter and also seafood like shrimp, mga mga seafoods, mga ganun. So ayun, yun ang pinapalit nila para mag-fluffy yung bake. So ayan, nilagyan ko lang siya little bit toppings ganyan. And then ito, meron tayo ditong sauce, soy sauce with cucumber, ganyan siya. Meron ditong fish, fried fish with cucumber naman. Tapos meron tayong tuyo, ayan, tuyo. With soup, noodle soup. Ayan, noodle soup. So, ayan, perfect combo. And we have the steamed rice. Ayan, hindi mawawala ang extra rice sa lahat ng Pilipino from Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, and international. They cannot eat meal without steamed rice. Walang kanin, hindi perfect ang kanilang meal. So, ayun lang. I just wanna share, friends. Let's eat. Kain tayo, friends.